You're listening to the Magnetic Boss Podcast, where badass entrepreneurs come together to share authentic conversations. We're ditching the cookie cutter approach to building a business and valuing collaboration over competition. I'm your host, Calandra Martin, boy mom, coffee-obsessed coach, speaker, and leader. I help women radiate their brilliance in the online space and create magnetic brands. We are here to have fun, do work we love, and enjoy the ride. Now let's dive in. Welcome back to the Magnetic Boss Podcast. I have a special episode for you today with a bit of an announcement, so stick around. I want to give you some groundwork. I want to give you exactly what you need to feel incredibly confident with showing up and sharing content and getting your business out there. So, something that I notice a lot of entrepreneurs doing, especially the spiritual entrepreneurs that I work with as my clients, the pattern that I see is you have this brilliant idea, you have this amazing business, these offers, these containers, these ways that you can solve problems for people, and part of you wants everybody to know about it. But the other part of you is really hesitant to show up, really feeling that sense of comparison when you are scrolling through Instagram, maybe looking at other people in your industry, and this mind chatter pops up where you are thinking to yourself, do I really measure up? Is my brand really going to stop somebody's scroll and get their attention and invite them and encourage them to want to reach out to me and work with me, right? I see this so often. And what's really interesting is looking back on the evolution of my business, I can so vividly remember the days when I would not want to post anything at all, right? I would have an offer that I wanted to fill, but something kept holding me back, right? I felt like I had one person holding one of my arms and another person holding the other one of my arms, and then I was just getting tugged back and forth in this indecision and uncertainty of whether or not anybody would really care. Whether or not anybody would really take the time and feel called to reach out to me or to book a call with me or whatever that looks like, right? And I remember this so strongly. And I also remember one of the thoughts that kept popping up in my mind was, you know, I have this amazing offer. I know that it can change people's lives and businesses. I know that it is worthy of the price that I have set it to, X, Y, and Z. But the way that I represent this offer doesn't fully embody all of the magic, right? Have you ever noticed yourself thinking this before? Maybe you are designing a graphic in Canva or you're putting together your photos for social media content and you're thinking to yourself, this just isn't going to work. People just aren't going to pay attention to my content. This doesn't look as professional as I want it to. Now, if this is something that you have thought before, maybe you are sitting in this place right now where you have the grand vision, you know the potential that your business has, right? You're really, really certain in the direction that you're going in and the types of clients that you're ready to attract, the ways that you are going to bring so much gratification to the people that you work with, but you keep getting stuck at this point. If that is you, I want to, in this episode, break down the groundwork for you, really give you some insight on what it is that you truly need to show up, right? Because what we do so often in our minds is we overcomplicate it and we hit this sense of analysis paralysis. We slip into self-doubt. We start to worry whether or not we're good enough. And all of that energy, that uncertainty, that I'm not good enough energy, it shows up and it translates for your audience. So my intention for today's episode is to give you a little bit of a kick in the ass and also some motivation and inspiration for you to shift this paradigm, to really step into the authoritative version of you, the person who is the icon in your industry, the go-to in your industry. Because if you are running a business and you are putting in the work day after day, following this passion that you have, I just want you to know that this is meant for you. You are here for a reason. You're doing this for a reason, right? You wouldn't be called to show up and get vulnerable and put yourself out there if you didn't have that potential, if you didn't have the ability. So first and foremost, I want you to know that you are so worthy of this. And the more that you tell yourself that, the more you will believe it, right? It's almost the idea of acting as if. So when it comes to showing up, having a powerful, iconic, captivating, and memorable brand in the online space in particular, there are some things that you absolutely have to do and some things that you absolutely have to have. And if you are in this state of DIYing things and barely scraping by and pulling all of the puzzle pieces together and still feeling like they don't fit, that leads to frustration, right? So I want to share with you the brand new bundle that I have just released, but I want to share this with you in a way that breaks it down so that you can see the importance of the components that are involved in this bundle. So if you have not heard about this yet, if you're not following me on Instagram and all of the places, you wouldn't know about this bundle. So let me fill you in on it first, and then we're going to go into how to break these components down. So the mini brand bundle is something that I just released. I am so, so excited about this opportunity. This was an idea that came to me one morning when I was drinking my 5 a.m. coffee and thinking about all of the people that I serve. So thinking about you and where you're at. And in my business, I see people who are in two different spectrums. There are those of you who are in the DIY stages, you're brand new to your business, you're just figuring out what your brand is, right? Maybe you don't have clarity on your niche, maybe you don't have clarity on your messaging, and you're just putting those pieces together. That is what I help people with inside the Magnetic Boss membership. And then on the other spectrum, I have these high-level clients who are running six-figure businesses, who are already working with a handful of people, whether it's one-on-one coaching or having an agency, whatever that might look like. And these entrepreneurs are ready to scale. They're ready to really step into that level of having an identity that gives them PR, right? That gives them the positioning in their industry and in the online space to really, really stand out. So big moves in their businesses, and they are ready to have that full all-inclusive brand experience where we design their logo and we do all of the strategy and implementation and design work for their business, right? So that is a higher level package for the brand incubator. So there's these two spectrums of entrepreneurs that I work with. And with that being said, I have noticed that there needs to be something for you to help you bridge the gap, right? So if you are in the DIY stages, no shame in that game, right? That is a beautiful place to be in. This is where you're finding that clarity. You're really dialing in what it means for you to show up as an entrepreneur. This is where you start to get some of those clients and the interest in your business. But if you are in this middle ground, the kind of gray area where you have a client or two, maybe you have launched a program or you have a course, you have some sort of income at this point, you're really clear on your message, you know what your products are, And the only thing standing in your way is having that brand recognition, having that cohesive and professional look, right? So maybe you are feeling like you're showing up mediocre. Maybe you are feeling like people are landing on your content, but they're not sticking around. Or again, like I mentioned, you are holding back altogether in showing up to your full capacity because you don't feel good enough, right? You feel like your brand isn't there yet from a visual standpoint. So in comes the mini brand bundle. This is something, again, I woke up one morning, I felt so inspired to create this container and this package for you, because this is really going to, again, lay the groundwork. So I want to break this down. The mini brand bundle is $12.99 normally. If you are listening to this episode in real time until the end of October 2020, you have until the 31st, you can save $800 on this package. So holy guacamole, this is insane. But I decided to launch this with a little bit of celebration and extra pizzazz because it is my birthday month. My birthday is on the 25th, and I wanted to make this really fun and really special. So until October 31st, 2020, the mini brand bundle is a $4.99 investment, which saves you $800. It's insane. But this bundle is a done-for-you experience. This is something where once you have that clarity on your message, on your offers, and you're really just finding yourself stuck spinning your wheels in how to show up, and you don't have the means to show up in the way that you desire to, especially from a visual brand standpoint, this is going to help you with doing that. Okay. So the mini brand bundle is involving three key components that we're going to dive into. This is going to be a little longer of an episode than usual. So the first thing that the brand bundle includes is a mood board for your visual brand. So this has your colors, it has your photos, textures, fonts, all of the visual pieces and components pulled together in one graphic, in one visual, so that you have a clear reference point to help you stay consistent in showing up. This is something that I give all of my brand incubator clients. It is a really, really powerful tool and really helps with brainstorming the visual identity of your brand. So if you haven't done this yet in your business, whether you are DIYing or you've hired somebody to help you, this is such an important place to start. So the mood board is something that you get to refer back to, you get to have to hand off to any of your team if you have support, so that they have all of the information they need to put together your visual branding moving forward. And it's really going to give you a quick view and understanding of what the feeling is that your brand creates for your audience. So you hear me talk about this a lot. Feeling, the feelings that we evoke in our business, is really going to be the game changer on bringing you those ideal clients, because you want your audience to feel a certain way when they are engaged with your content. And you want that feeling to lead them to needing and wanting and desiring you to solve their problem. So this is a really intentional piece of the overall brand strategy. You absolutely need to have this. If you don't have a mood board for your business, please, please, please get one. So this is included in the mini brand bundle. Now, the next component inside the bundle, and again, this is all done for you. So I do the design work. You tell me your vision. I turn it into something you can see and feel. The next component is your one-page website. Now, if you already have a website for your business, but you're not totally in love with it, this is going to be a great problem solver for you, because having a one-page website is all about intentionality. It is about really driving your audience to take action in that next step in working with you. So to give you an example, a one-page website might look like having a bio. It might look like offering a quick overview and breakdown of your your offers in your business. And then it might also include some sort of conversion opportunity. So you might be getting people on your mailing list, you might be asking them to subscribe to your YouTube channel, whatever that looks like in your business, right? So this is going to be a snapshot of everything that your audience needs to know about your business in one place. It reduces the clutter, it reduces the overwhelm, and once you have this one pager, you can then go in and build additional pages for your website with confidence because you know exactly what the visual outline should look like. You have a template in place to work off of. So I hope that that makes sense. This is something that I encourage everybody to do, whether you have a website or not, is to really just map out that vision of what do your people need to know. If you could tell them anything about your business, give them any information in less than 2 minutes of them scrolling, what do they need to know? Where do you need to lead them? That is what the one-page website is all about. So inside the mini brand bundle, I do that for you. The platforms that I work on, because this is a question I get all of the time, are on Squarespace, WordPress, Showit, and occasionally Wix, although I really discourage anybody designing their website on Wix, and that is a topic for another day. So we can design your website in those places with those platforms. I use the Divi Theme Builder for WordPress or the Showit platform to design your WordPress website. And in all honesty, Squarespace is my favorite. So that is something that you would walk away with in the mini brand bundle. Now, if we're talking about you going ahead and trying to build these out yourself, I really encourage you to start within something like a Google Doc. I want you to be mapping out what is included in this one-page website so that you are not getting stuck in the rabbit hole of design, because this is where I see so many people wasting time. And this is true for all of these pieces, which is why I made the brand bundle so that you don't have to be doing the work, so that you're not wasting your time and you're really giving yourself the opportunity to be that high level entrepreneur, to be the CEO role where you are outsourcing and you are getting support and you're having things done for you. Now, of course, this is done with you because I want to know what your vision is. We will have in the mini brand bundle a strategy call to kick it off before I design all of these components in a week for you. Okay, so the first thing, have a mood board, have something to reference your visual brand. The next thing after that is to have a one-page website, a really clear place to be sending your audience and leading them to the conversion, whatever that may be for your business. And then the third component, which is so important for you to be really implementing, is to have a set of graphic templates for social media. Now, I am emphasizing me speaking this because I see so many entrepreneurs just slapping something together the second that they have to post on Instagram. And this is where it gets messy. This is where all of the cohesiveness of your visual brand just goes right out the window. And it's one of my biggest pet peeves. So I really want you to have a series of graphic templates that you are continuously using so that you're maintaining that consistency. Now, for the mini brand bundle, this is including 12 square graphics. Now, the reason that there are 12 is because if you go look at your Instagram feed, if you're looking at your profile, you will always see 12 squares at a time. So when people are scrolling through your feed, you want them to have that visual cohesive look. It doesn't necessarily have to be perfect, but I really encourage you to be using your brand board for reference if you are DIYing graphics like this, so that people are really building that know, like, and trust factor. They are seeing you as a professional. They are seeing that you have your shit together. And this is really going to help you in building these lasting relationships. So having these templates is so, so invaluable for your business. It's going to save you a ton of time, and it's also going to make you look like that next level version of you, of your business, of your brand. So in a nutshell, that is what is included in the mini brand bundle. And I'm hoping that you've been taking notes because this is something that whether the bundle is the right fit for you or not, I want this to be something that you implement in your business. I firmly believe that every single entrepreneur that is in the online space, unless you're a brick and mortar and you don't use the internet, which is quite unlikely because, well, it's 2020, you have to have these components. You have to have clarity on these pieces. And what an experience would it be if that was done for you? If you didn't have to think about how to pull these pieces together, you didn't have to navigate the tech or struggle with the design and get frustrated with these platforms that you need to use in order to create all of these pieces. So that is why I created the mini brand bundle for you. This is a 1 week turnaround package, which means that we would have our strategy call and then I would go right in and give you something that you're absolutely obsessed with that you continue to use in your business day after day, week after week, month after month. And of course, your brand will evolve over time, but this is the groundwork. This is the stuff that you have to have in place before you go out there and share anything and get all willy-nilly with the way that you're showing up all over the place. I don't want you to be throwing spaghetti at the wall. I don't want you to be really just spinning in circles, right? Spinning in circles, wasting your time, feeling overwhelmed because that is where your mindset is. You have all of this mind chatter. I really want you to have this succinct, cohesive, professional, and really powerful and captivating brand. And that all starts with having the groundwork down, getting this figured out so that you can just show up, be you, do the things that you're really good at in your business and not have to worry about the rest of it. So I hope this was a helpful episode for you. I want to wrap things up because we are getting to the top of the time that I like to keep the length of these episodes. But if you have any questions on how to implement, if you are going the DIY route, or how to get started with the mini brand bundle, I want you to tag me on Instagram or send me a DM on Instagram at calandra.martin and let me know what would be most supportive for you. I want this to be something that you take action on right away in your business if you haven't done this work already, because this is going to be the thing that changes everything for you. This is going to be the work that really builds that momentum, gives you that drive and confidence to be showing up and bringing in those clients and making those sales and really creating a name for yourself. Because that is my goal for you, is to feel like your business is on autopilot, your brand is naturally and easily and effortlessly attracting people to you. I want you to be shining your brilliance and your magic and to have the right people coming your way. And it all starts with laying these groundwork pieces and having that foundation for your brand. So reach out to me with any questions that you might have. You can learn more about the mini brand bundle on my website. Just go to calandramartin.com. You will see all of the info there. And I will talk to you in the next episode.